Hello everybody, welcome back to Minecraft Blightfall Let's Play, episode 36, I'm thinking it is. I guess first thing I'm going to do is, there was a couple little things I ran into while I was cleaning up the swamp, that I'm going to splice in here, let you guys take a look.
Guys, I thought I'd just show this to you. I'm on this second island here, there's the main swamp island. Pretty much cleaned that one off. I feel like it's clean enough anyway. Started cleaning on this one. And right over here, it's kind of in the middle of the island, I found this hole. I went down in here, and there was a witch in here, and her name was Olgotha. And I killed it. I don't know why. She didn't seem to drop anything too special. I think she gave me some redstone. But there was a witch named Olgotha, so I don't know if that's a reference to something. And I found this too. there's a zombie spawner down here. So if you're looking for a place to get zombies easily, maybe get some levels up, get some heads, here's another good place to do it. That you wouldn't have to worry about going in and battling a bunch of angry zombies. Oh, they're angry at me now. And I'm just gonna wall this up just a little bit. Now they can't get out. There's no treasure here. That's kind of disappointing. But, other than zombies, there are zombies here. So. Just a tip for you guys, something interesting I found. Also, somebody had asked where to find the daisies, the pure daisies. There's one here, and I left it here, and it does keep the blight back. Barely, but it does. Also, there was pure daisies in this tree here, and there was one of these scout locations had some more, and I don't remember which one it was, but I think I got two or three here. There's one here in the swamp, and then there was another scout location that had two or three more. So that's where we are right now. I'm gonna leave him here. I don't need him. So zombies are all dying. Ooh. And so just thought I'd show you guys that in case so you didn't miss out on anything, and I will see you guys all in a little bit. Hey guys, just checking back in, still on this island here just east of the swamp delta teleport, and I noticed we had this area and it wasn't getting clean. It just keeps being yucky. I looked down, there was a node down there, and I was like, well, maybe that's tainted. So I dug down a little ways, found this little pool, it's got a little bit of sugar cane here. And then I went all the way on down. I kept digging, and we got a few monsters, like all the monsters in the world, spawning down here. But I kind of went down here in a circle, was heading to that node, and I broke out into this cave. And right here was some copper ore. So I thought I'd point that out, and we're gonna go down here and check out this node real quick. It's kind of purplish, so I think it's tainted. I don't know. Let's see if we can get close enough to find out. I need my little scanner. My node scanner. Tainted, yep. Well, probably gonna break it. I don't know, maybe I won't. I think I will. It's right underneath this island. I don't want this island getting reclaimed. So, yeah, it just keeps making more, doesn't it? All right, we're gonna punch it to death. Here we go. Kind of sucks, but we got some essences. We can make some more ore, and or whatever else we want to do with it. And I'm gonna do some mining down here, I guess, for a little bit. Oh, there's some. Stuff. It's kind of nice having this respiration on my helmet. It makes life a little bit easier. It's kind of nice. I've got so much junk in my inventory. Bloop. I can see at least. Hopefully you guys can see too when I'm underwater. Oh. Alright, well, if I find anything else down here, I will get back at you guys. Back. Been cleaning up the island around here. There is this spot here that keeps getting bad, and it looks like there's probably a tainted node down there. So, it's gonna be probably another place I'm gonna have to go break a node on. Oh, there's one clear over there. We're gonna leave him alone, though. But I need to get down there. So, I think we're just gonna dig our way down. Right here. Rely on my respiration. Now, keep me alive. Some of that. I should probably put these down here somewhere. Give me a little breath of air here. Get down here far enough and break enough stuff. Get away from the sand. If I can get under the sand, we'll be alright. Get away from this water. I'm like right over it though. I could probably just do this number. What we got? Andesite? Wow, that stuff doesn't hack very good. This Man of Steel pickaxe is actually a super diamond pickaxe. I don't know if you guys heard that, but since it's a super diamond pickaxe, I kind of got rid of my other one. And it's dark down here, that's for sure. Oh, hi. Mr. Creeper. Yeah, whatever. A nice little cave complex down here. But I'm pretty sure this is going to be tainted. Oh, yeah. There's not much in it either, so we're going to blow it up. Bloom! Well, I mean, as far as primal essences, there's not much in it, so we're going to help out that Totem of Dawn that I'm using upstairs a little bit. And try to get this cleaned up. A little bit faster than normal. I'm just waiting. Shouldn't take too long. But I thought I'd point this out. This is here too. If you're trying to clean out this area, well, you got a mess. I'll probably go do a little bit of mining while I'm down here and waiting.
And
there it is.
So after finding all that stuff, you can see I did a little more. I've actually cleaned the whole bay area that is part of the swamp. I've pretty much cleaned all of this up. So it's all nice and green and pretty now. We were able to save a few of the trees here because, like I said, if you don't interact with it, you don't let time advance, you don't have those chunks loaded, the trees don't die. That's why all these trees are still alive. Or still there, anyway. Or at least most of them are. Some of them are probably dying because I spent time down here killing these zombies. But that's... I know that's kind of gaming the game, but honestly, if you play this on loading as few chunks as possible, you'll be better off. And you can also see, I keep moving my Totems of Dawn around, spreading out from here. I figure I may as well just kind of push my way out across here and, you know, start making some sort of an impact here near my base. Keep cleaning it up. Now today, there's a few things that we want to go over and do. The first thing is, I went mining over here in the mountains. You can see I threw my Totems of Dawn down near here. There is in fact a wisp spawner underneath this obsidian structure here. So you can see it it's under the middle block. Well, it's under where the chest sits. So if you go there, there is a wisp spawner. You can farm essences there if you want to. There is a little tunnel in the side of the mountain over here. I went in and literally like the third block I broke, I found zinc, which is what we needed in order to get brass so that I can make a French horn. This thing's kind of annoying. and it sounds like a harp. I don't know why, but it does. Yuck. I also made, I got more slimes in a bucket. This is actually number 6 right here that we need. I've got my traveling trunk that I can turn into the guy for, so that we can get help with our finding the flowers. And I did make a primal charm. Primal charm is, let's see, balance shards, gold, and oh gosh, we'll just look at it real quick. Primal charm. Alright, so it's one of each shard, a balance shard, and 2 pieces of gold. Okay? Now, it says in the Thaumcraft that it doesn't have any powers. I find that not to be true, actually. It does seem to have powers. Where the heck is it? Here it is. Alright, so, rumors persist that these charms have additional powers, but it is a little more than hearsay. It says that what they do, and what I've seen them do, is that they will drop little pieces of viz that if you have your wand in your hotbar, your wand will suck it up and it'll slowly, very slowly, help you recharge your wand, okay? Also, just randomly, every once in a while, it'll give you some research points. I don't know why or how it triggers, it just seems to be random. So, wouldn't hurt to get one of those actually early on to help you keep your wand recharged and just to get a few extra research points and just keep it in your inventory. It seems to be doing things. I don't know if it does more than that or not. And no ill side effects as of yet. I made a focus pouch because I did create a purity focus. I needed one. I felt like it made it a lot easier when I was cleaning up the taint over there in the swamp. All I would have to do is I'd throw the Totems of Dawn down, help them out maybe a little bit with the with my ethereal blooms, and then if there was just like a spot or two that was left, I usually would find like a spot or two in the water. I would just go out with my wand here, and I would just clean that up real quick, and it'd be taken care of. So that makes things a little bit easier. I apologize, guys. I still got a real bad cold, so if my voice sounds funny, that's why. And lastly, I did a little more research in here, specifically down here in Apocrypha, and they've got some flowers, which I haven't researched, but I did research this, and what this does is, so basically, this allows you to create more flowers. Okay, so if you have this and you craft it with a dandelion or a poppy and a color of dye, you make one mystical flower of that, of the same color as that dye. Okay, so I can make mystical flowers that I'm missing, and the ones I want are the ones that let me make the jaded amaranthus, which allows us to in turn generate more mystical flowers. That's what it does. You just plop it down near a mana pool, it drinks some of the mana, and it just starts making mystical flowers. So we can get them all if we can get that one thing. And we need purple, we need green, and we need lime. Now, it's kind of expensive to make said Mr. What is this? Rainbow poop here. This is hard to make. It's not a cheap item, really. You have to get Salus Mundus, which is made by taking balanced shards and cooking them in a furnace. You have to have a mana pearl and a piece of bone meal. That's not the hard part. You know, you gotta come up with census, you gotta come up with precantatio, permutatio, lux, and herba. And permutatio I got from, let's see, droppers? No, not, yeah, droppers. And I got census from, where did I get that? I think you can get census from wood plates, buttons, not buttons, that you put on the ground. You know what I'm talking about, right? You know, pressure plates. wooden pressure plates. Each one of those will give you... See, there's a little piece of viz that I dropped. Evidently, it's of a type I can't absorb in my wand. I must be full. But that's how that primal charm works. But wooden pressure plates will get you senses. So I've made one. And the reason why I didn't try to even worry about making more is I figured if I have one, I can then do that other thing that lets me make more flowers of that same type. But mostly, we just need to hope that when we do these quests here, turn them in finally to this guy, that we can find all the rest of these. See, he's even got a quest for it. So that's kind of why I researched it, because I saw that there and I was like, it's got something to do with the flowers. So here we go. French horn. We're going to submit that. The distraction for slime in a bucket. We're going to submit that. We get our buckets back, which is kind of nice. And the last thing is the traveling trunk. And like I said, the reason why I'm not going to use the traveling trunk is that when I use the teleporters to go from one location to another, it doesn't seem to follow me. So no real point in having that. I mean, it's kind of cool, but it's also really annoying and loud, and at least we found a use for it after I made it. All right. Now there's all sorts of stuff going on here. All right, so those strange followers probably made by thaumaturges. Making way. All right, so I just needed to make one of those. We've got the yellow ones. Got the orange ones. Just plug your eardrums, guys. This is going to be loud. We've got the cyan ones. We've got the brown ones. We've got the blue ones. And we've got the black ones. Yeah. Here we go. Alright. And what we need is purple, lime, and green. So let's find out where these are. Lime. Are floating over the Southern Ocean somewhere, about halfway between the Eerie Island and the Mushroom Island. Okay. It must mean this. So, which one's that? The lime ones are there. Okay, no problem. I have this Rod of the Land. I have a lot of mana. We can nerd pull straight up to the top of that, guys. Not really a problem. Purple flowers, high above the ocean, west of the Volcano Island. So we've seen that island, too. We know where that one is. We've seen it. It's right here. Okay. So I hope, are the other ones going to be over here? The green ones. Are in a village surrounded by jungle. Looks like the village is near the eastern edge of the jungle by... Oh! That village that I never go to. We're going to go there right now. Let's get this started. Let's go collect all these things. So prepare to fast forward while I do some traveling. All right, here we are. And there's the village to the northeast. All right, so that's where we're heading. Now I think, oh, what is this? There's a node right here. Can I suck power out of it? I do need some of that. A little bit. All right, I'm sure that's a tainted node. Where's that village? All right, here's the village. Oh, melons, right away, first thing. Okay, where's the flowers? That's what I'm here for. All the rest of this, I don't even care about. There they are. easy. And a pure daisy. Nice. Well, that's probably how these pure... I'm going to take these poppies, too. Like I said, I can use those to make more flowers. All right, I've got all this. I'm leaving. Well, you know what? We'll check it out. See what's in here. What's in here? Gold. We'll take that. I don't care. I don't really think I have anything left to... All right. Stop hurting me. Stop hurting me. Stop. Oh, jeez. Seriously.
Alright, I'm gonna regenerate here for a little bit. Where's my... How come I haven't seen anybody? Oop, there's a node right there. Let's scan it. Let's see if we can pull something out of it. Was that the one I found just a second ago? Might be. I'm gonna end up dying if I ain't careful. Alright, so we went in there. I hear chickens, which is a terrifying prospect. Oh god, where did you come from? Did I cure him? I used my wand of purity on him. That's what I've got out right now, is my purity focus. Don't I? Yeah, that's the shock one. I've got purity out. You know what? I got the flowers. That's what we came here for. I'll come back and check this place out later when I feel like fighting and I'm not half beat up the way it is. Let's go. That's kind of weird shaped. I don't know. I haven't explored the jungle. Let's get out of here. Let's head to the volcano. There we go. Remember how I said that, you know, we could totally get across here and get to that island from up here. We just put a bunch of dirt blocks down. Well, we have the perfect weapon to allow us to do that. Right there's that island. Should I go up all the way up to the top? Whoa, don't fall down in the lava now. I wonder if I can get that high. Or how? I don't do it from here, I can tell. Alright. We're gonna... Whoa, really get up the top of this mountain. Oh, wow. Alright, I'm way up here. Okay, hope I got enough mana for this. If not, I guess we'll come back. I hope that guy doesn't see me. Alright. Make dirt. No. Make a block of dirt. There. Thank you. Oh, let's just keep moving. Is this how you're supposed to get up there? I don't know. But this is how we're gonna do it. I hope I don't run out of mana. If so, we'll just go back. I'll just run back and go to the teleporter. Now, the lucky thing about dirt is, yeah, it can turn into tainted dirt. What is that way down there? What is that? Oh, it's just a... Alright. Not important. But it turns into tainted dirt, but that's not a problem. If it turned into crusted taint, that could be a problem. Because crusted taint can be affected by gravity, can drop you clear down to the ground. Oh wow, we're almost there. We'll just go over there and I'll nerd pull up. And that'll be that. I don't know. I hope this isn't the route we have to take. If there's no way, if there's not like some way to get down and up, I will, I'll have to make some stairs here. Well, I'm using a little bit of mana. We're making a lot of dirt blocks. But I got a bunch, so we're okay. We're just fine. Alright. Shift key, don't fail me now. Oh, I think I'm close enough. I think we should nerd pull at this point. What is this? Rhyolite. Alright. Oh, there's some glowstone. There's a slime. Bye! Alright, here we go. Let's look around here. There's some light over here. Let's head that way. What do we got? How do I get up there? Alright. Figure this out. Ugh! Ugh! What am I doing? Just... Is that a... That's a teleporter. And there's a zombie and a spider here. Hey, what's up, guys? Sorry to ruin your life. There it is. Alright. Okay. So, Island Lab, huh? Well, I don't see the lab yet. Oh, we're definitely going to clean this island off. I'm going to spend some time here with the, with my things and clean this island off. Oh, God. There's a dude down. Whoa! Don't blow up my flowers. Don't blow up my flowers. I saw them. They're down there. Oh, dear. How am I going to kill this guy? I got a blaster, too, but I'm afraid to blow up the flowers. Oh, man. Where is he? Can I lure him away? There's some glowstone right there. There he is. What's hurting him? Oh, there's one of those things. Don't blow up the flowers. Alright, we need to do a couple things. We need to put down some of these around. That'll be fine. I'm just kind of trying to clean this area up a little bit. See that guy? It's fighting those tentacles. The tentacles are trying to kill it. Where did he go? I don't know. Should I just go down and grab them and then, like, do I have room in my inventory? Not really. Alright, we're gonna eat these. Oh, no, we're not. Don't have room to. Let's get my chest out, and we'll fill it up a little bit here. Alright. There's that. That can go in there. Gold can go... What do I... I'll just plant a few trees up here. And the egg can go in there, and the obsidian. Alright. Alright guys, we're gonna go all tactical on this guy. I don't know where he went or what he's doing. There's one of those things down there. We're getting the ground cleaned up. I wonder if I can blast it from here. No, I can't get that square from here. Doesn't have that much range. But we're cleaning it up anyway. There they are, it's the purple flowers. We need those. We're gonna have jaded amaranthus soon. Oh, don't die! Okay. Get him. Just get him, in case I do die. Alright, see you later, dude. We're out of here. Tactics. It's not cowardice. It's tactics. There's blood there. Did that guy die, I wonder? I wonder if that thing killed him. I don't know. Or maybe I killed it? I don't know. Oh, dudes. Alright, so we've got two of them. Where was the last one? Oh, it was in the south. I can't believe there's a teleporter up here. We're going to clean this place off. Alright, give me my things. We're not leaving them here. I don't like to leave these behind. I'm afraid I'll lose them somehow. I don't know. Alright, let's go to... Is Beta the place we want to go to? Alright, let's look. Dude, this is great. Alright, so yeah, Beta. We'll go to Beta, run over here, and I'll nerd pull off my ice. Alright, here we go. Oh, how to game a game, guys. This is how you game a game. This is how you do it. I'll bet you you're supposed to use Archimedes' ship to get up there. I bet you anything. That's what you're supposed to do. Well, we're going to use the Rod of the Land to get up there. Rod of the Land and, what is it, Iceberg Pendant? Oh, what? Did I not put my pendant on? All right, hold on. Yeah, here we go. Yeah. All right, so let's figure out where we got to go. And this pendant actually makes it really easy to clean up the ocean areas, like when I was over at the swamp, because I can just... stop, set down one of those totems of dawn, and it'll stay there. You know, it doesn't fall or anything. It follows normal Minecraft lack of logic, so it's a good deal. I don't need any of that. Oh god, there's no one right in front of me. Man, I need to capture some of these nuts. Oh, that must be it. Is that it? Low chunks. Okay. Alright, according to my mini-map, this is as good a place as any to start doing this. Alright, here we go. I feel like I'm about to fall off. You know what? If I fall off, I don't want a bunch of ice to appear beneath me. I just want to land in the water. It's weird how purple that water looks to me now after, wow, long ways. How purple that water looks to me now after cleaning some of it up and making some blue ocean. It's really kind of strange. Alright, how close are we? Not yet. This is going to be it, guys. And then we can make jaded amaranthus. And we can get all the flowers. And then all of Batania will be open to us. We're pretty much set. Oh, wow. There's another thing there. I seen one. I seen it. Alright, let's get over here. What is that? See, they're all right there. Let's get them. These are them. Oh, God, no! No. Die, chicken. Arise, chicken. Chicken, arise. Arise, chicken. Chicken, what's in here? Oh, yeah. Another division sigil? That's inactive. All sorts of good stuff. Thaumium. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna get these flowers before I die. I bet you there's a wisp spawner. We'll check it here if I don't die first. Oh, there's a little cave there. I wonder if there's another teleporter in this place somewhere. Let's go check it out. Let's see if can I pull out of this. I'm sure that's a sinister node. And I'll guarantee down here below this. Like I said, Man of Steel. It is a super diamond level pickaxe. It's not necessarily as fast, but it's also... Yep, right there's a wisp spawner. That's great. Alright, so let's look around. So where's my map? Okay, so it's over that way. We'll come around here and go look. There's a ladder here. Okay. Ooh, whoop. Don't look around, just climb the ladder. We'll look after we get up there. We'll get stopped. Alright. Oh, there's a house there. We'll have to go visit the house. Let's see what's up top here. There seems to be a tree up here. Yep, there's a tree. Ooh, one of those obelisk things. Alright, where are we at? We got a couple of these. Oh, there's a treasure chest here too. Sorts of, I don't really care. I honestly don't care about that stuff anymore. Oh man, we need to get rid of this stuff before it infects my silverwood tree here, homie. Alright, let's see what kind of node this is. Make sure it's not a fading one or something terrible like that. If it is, I'll bring one of my saplings in here and plant it and hope it grows with a node in it. That would be great. Alright. What do you got here? Where's my toy? There we go. Okay, it's just a pure one. 4, 4, 4, and 4. Well balanced diet right there. Alright, so we got two of the. Oh, hello. What's that? That's just a Lexica Batania, right? Oh, I threw it on the floor. Shoot. Okay. Turn that in. Alright, do I have one of those? No. Okay. Alright. That is just a Lexica. That's just going to be a Lexica Batania. I'll pick it back up. I'll put it back on that shelf. Alright. And then... Ooh, what is this? Thyrork. Oh. It's a campfire. I heard the fire burning and it scared the living daylights out of me. Oh, my Lord. I thought a bunch of blazes spawned in or something. I was terrified there for a second, guys. Apologies for screaming like a little girl. Oh, my God. We've got the flowers. Oh, my God. We are set, dudes. All right. We're going to do a bunch of Batania stuff. This is going to be awesome. Give me this back. All right. Bronze coins, gold coins. Hardened leather, promethium leggings, dark deep iron chest plate. The plan. Hourglass sword, eldritch eye. It seems to be watching you. Thaumcraft, inert silver, great wood, inert silver. Oh, I can take those. Oh my gosh, he's naked and he's dead. What is happening here? I've never seen something like this before. This is actually really awesome. Thyrork. Well, whoever you are, Thyrork, congratulations, I guess. What is the plan? Let's see if we can read it. Just three more. Oh, he's talking about the eyes. Because you can... Because you can put this on here. If you put all four of them on there, it opens a portal. Oh my gosh, we can do this. Alright, so it's going to let us go there? We can go to the Eldritch thing? I didn't think we could go to the Nether or any place like that. Oh my gosh! Alright, so we got a teleporter. What does this one say? Obelisk Island. Oh my gosh, guys. Alright, things are happening now. Even more so than before. Alright. I don't even know where to go. I need to go home. I need to go back to Delta. Alright. Well, guys, let's make a jaded amaranthus. Let's try to do that real quick. Let me get my chest out. I got my flowers in there. Slap that down. Okay. I need green. We couple them. Couple these, couple those. I don't have room. Let's go melt some of this stuff down. This armor that I got, I'm going to melt it down. Because why not? And the sword too. We'll melt all that. And I'm going to put this brass ingot up that I don't need. Oh. See, I had to put another chest down because I ran out of room. We'll put the buckets in this chest over here. We need to take a nap. It's getting dark. We don't want to be interrupted here. Inert silver caps. I think we have to do
I'm sorry, guys. I am so psyched up right now. We've got our flowers. We're going to make jaded amaranthus. We can make all the flowers now. We're going to... Oh, my gosh, guys. This is... We found that guy. We can go to the Eldritch portal. We got to make some Eldritch eyes. I don't even know how we do that. This is... Whoa, dudes. I hope you're excited like I am. I can't even think straight right now. I got to make some room. Oh, my God. That's full, too? All right. We're going to have to... I'll have to do some cleansing of the inventories here very soon. Put you over here. Don't need the hammer. Don't need that either. We'll just set all this aside. What we need is the Lexica Botania. And just give me all those. Alright. Okay. Now let's see how we make this thing. I can just do it in here, can't I? Alright. Jaded Amaranthus. Here we go. Two purple mana petals and a regular purple petal. And a mystical lime and a mystical green. A rune of spring and a redstone root. Grass and... I cut some grass somewhere. Did I burn it all? Oh, it makes no difference. Where's my, I just need some bone meal. I'm sure I have some. If not, the lady will give me some. Give me some bone meal, lady. I need some bone meal right now. There we go. Give me some grass. Alright, I need my shears. Let's just get rid of the bone meal. Give me my shears. And we'll get some grass. There we go. Grass and redstone. There's some redstone around here somewhere. Boop. Okay. So we take a piece of grass, we take a piece of redstone, and we got a redstone root. Is this a petal apothecary? Okay. Alright. So what's the last thing I put in? Seeds, right? That's what I'm gonna put in last. Yeah, I gotta put all this in and then put in seeds. Okay, so we can go ahead and throw this in the apothecary. Alright, so we got the redstone root in there. Now we need a rune of spring. How do we make that? Oh god, a silver wood tree. So three saplings, a piece of wheat, a rune of water, and a rune of fire. Do I have a rune of fire? I have a rune of air. Alright guys. This video's gone on really long. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna cut it here, and then I'm gonna come back next episode, and we're gonna finish making all these bits and pieces to make a jaded amaranthus. And then we are gonna have all the mystical flowers that we can handle. We'll get ourselves some Terra Steel, maybe even get some Elementium and fight the Gaia Guardian. I don't know what all we're gonna do, but we're gonna do a bunch. So hang tight, and I will see you guys all next episode. Thanks for tuning in. If you're enjoying it, give me a like, give me a subscribe, give me a comment, whatever. Just let me know you're watching. We just recently got over 20 subscribers and over 1,000 views total on my channel, and that's awesome. I never really expected that to happen. So, you know, thanks guys. I appreciate you watching. I appreciate you, chatting with me, giving me comments, and I'm going to see you guys all in the next episode. I'm super stoked and excited, and I'm probably just going to film it right after this. Have a good one, and I'll see you soon.